You are here. Jokes Timmy didn't want to put his money in the offering plate Sunday morning, so his mother decided to use some hurried creative reasoning with him. You don't want that money, honey, she whispered in his ear. Quick, drop it in the plate, it's tainted. Horrified, the little boy obeyed. After a few seconds he whispered, but, Mommy, why was the money tainted? Was it dirty? Oh, no dear, she replied, it's not really dirty. It just taint yours, and it taint mine, she replied. It's God's. Mrs. Smart was fumbling in her purse for her offering when a large television remote fell out and clattered into the aisle. The curious usher bent over to retrieve it for her and whispered, Do you always carry your TV remote to church? No, she replied, but my husband refused to come with me this morning. And I figured this was the most evil thing I could do to him legally. A sheepish recovery, a devout old shepherd lost his favorite Bible while he was out looking for a wayward lamb. 3 weeks later, a sheep walked up to him carrying the Bible in its mouth. The shepherd couldn't believe his eyes. He took the precious book out of the sheep's mouth, raised his eyes heavenward, and exclaimed, It's a miracle. Not really, said the sheep. Your name is written inside the cover. Words of wisdom. There's a fine line between a long, drawn-out sermon and a hostage situation. I have been there. The church council met to discuss the pastor's compensation package for the coming year. After the meeting, the chair of council told the pastor, We are very sorry, pastor, but we decided that we cannot give you a raise next year. But you must give me a raise, said the pastor. I am but a poor preacher. El no, the council chair said. We hear you every Sunday. Have a laugh on me. It is like medicine.